bunch of oversized cockroaches, and now I'm stuck in a tank in this hole you call a planet. Follow your blue target beacon and get me out of this dump. All right, Kyoto, I see you. Bring it down. I need to hitch a ride. A wave of landers on the scopes, Commander. Things are heating up.
Evacuation procedure.
Two bogeys on the drop zone, Commander. Please engage.
TACSTAT scans indicate new Manti lifeform. Colonists, rescue.
We've got a group of missile crawlers waiting nearby. Bring a few crawlers back to protect the drop zone. Missile crawlers are good for air defense.
investigate and am waiting near the drop zone. I assume the area is clear.
It's still hot in here, Mudo. Commander, make sure the doctor doesn't get mussed up.
Directive. Protect Dr. Mudo's dropship.
Commander, we've established a defensive perimeter at the end of Argus Canyon, but we need to fortify our position. Use the power supplies over by this depot to fire up the turrets at the base entrance. A lander has stolen one of our power supplies. I'm targeting him for you now. Take him out. He dropped the power supply. Grab it. Bring the power supply back and power up this turret. All right, Commander. That should hold off the buggers for a while. I'm showing a wave of landers on their way to the base. Let's see them try to bust in here. Nice work, Commander. We held off quite a swarm. We still need to pull all the colonists out of the zone.
Directive. Sweep the area and retrieve all colonists.
Teams are moving in to analyze the Mantis structure. They'll take over from here. Don't inter.
Update. New. VSA following transmission. Memory to Commander Kyoto. Assessment. Location, Europa. Lake Basin. A squad of Manti Widows has been detected approaching his reserve base. Additional. The base contains a tank factory, which can be used to build vehicles.
Adams to Kyoto. For every 3 colonists you unload at the factory, they'll be able to manufacture another tank for you. Commander, grab a few of those colonists. You're going to need tank support. The base entrance makes a good choke point. If you place your tanks there, they should do some damage to the Widows as they try to enter the compound. Widows are slow, but they're tough and they pack a punch. Trust me, you'll have a hard time taking them out alone. Widow down. Nice work, Commander, but there's more on the way.
Biafra. As you know, your mission is to rescue Colonel Adams. The GSA has classified Colonel Adams as critical to the victory over the Manti. I'm having trouble opening the orbital stargate for reinforcements, Commander. I would like to take the time to apologize for this inconvenience. Scanning. No life forms at this GSA base, Commander. Perhaps the base was abandoned during the recent Manti attack. The battleship Patriot should be on visual soon. Incoming waves are on the scope. Colonists rescued. GSA calling transmission. Memory to Commander Kyoto. Location, Kynat Ridge, Mars. A nearby Manti base is threatening our position. Directive, defend your position while eliminating the Manti forges.
Transports need protection. On the vessel. You've got to save those colonists.
Thank you.
deploying the remaining Landers forces to ensure the security of the base. Serving as distractions for the kamikazes. Kamikaze inbound. Abandoned spacecraft nearby. I think you've got a minute to check it out for supplies. More kamikazes are approaching the relay. Kamikaze inbound. Way in. kamikaze inbound. On the way. Update Moon as it.
GSA calling the transmission. Memory to Commander Kyoto. Assessment. Location. Carpathian Mountains, Earth, Moon. The Manti are losing their hold and we are making a final push to take control of the Moon. Synapse. GSA, calling transmission. Memory to Commander Kyoto. Location, Rhone Valley, France. We have established a foothold on Earth, but the Manti are attempting to repel us.
Widows are approaching the base from all fronts. Destroy the Widows while defending the drop zone and the Stargate. Ship New York requesting an escort, Commander. Ship New York has arrived and is deploying units. Ship San Diego is inbound, Commander. Make sure it gets here. Thank you. are on the way. Wait for them. Commander, the Manti have withdrawn. Let's pull out. Get the Stargate. Hang on. We're reading something. It's Manti, I think. It's big. Check it out, Commander. Follow your target again. What is that, Commander? There, the distance. Memory. Need to get Ludo online. He needs to see this. Is it some sort of hive? Divided into two sections. Tac stat indicates that a two-pronged attack is heading this way. One will hit each section. When Mudo's done, we'll send in dropships for an evac.
Air assault on the drilling facility will arrive in approximately 3 minutes.
Manti have launched a surprise attack. Lander's on the way.
Colonist rescued.
news, Kyoto. More widows on the way. Keep an eye on the drop zone.
Directive. Protect the drop zone and the drilling facility. Both are critical to this operation. GSA personnel are accounted for. Please continue to engage the enemy and stand by for dropship rescue procedure.
Evac dropships are en route to the facility. Please continue to protect the base. Kyoto looks like we just caught a break for a change. Memory figures she can launch with just 4 of the generators powered up. Nice work, Commander. Get one more of those generators up and we're in business. Multiple swarms inbound. They aren't fooling around, Memory. There's a lot of them.
Notified. Lunar bodies will begin initial shift from orbit in 5 minutes and counting. Reinforcements available.
Let's see what you've got.
Warning, generator damage.
Manti incoming.
Query, final authentication arrays. All systems are offline and exceeding minimal efficiency plateaus. We are launch ready. The way you can go
for the Commander, you need to finish off the remaining Manti before memory can fire. Do it, and do it now. And don't let those generators go down.
Reinforcements available.
That's it, Memory. We're finished.